Seth here, back with another video from Rex, and today again we're gonna be taking a look at another product, and this is also an unboxing, but it's kind of an unusual kind of unboxing, guys. But I just had to do it. I need to unbox something. As promised, I did bring up another video, but it's not a review. It will be coming soon, so stay tuned for that. So today we're gonna be taking a look at this is the Cellcom C345, which is something that not a lot of people see. I mean, it's only available in India, and I don't think it's available anywhere else, but it is available in India anyway. So this is a phone, a keypad phone for that matter, which is said to have wireless FM radio, so that's kind of a wire-free thing, so yeah, and multimedia hub. So take that into action. You got dual SIM action, a 4.6 centimeter display, 1.8 inch, and a 1.3 megapixel camera, audio music, Bluetooth audio, I guess. And you got a 3.5 millimeter headphone jack, which is kind of surprising. Okay, a lot of phones have it, except maybe the iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, and a few other phones just like that. Anyway, it's got a Torch wireless FM radio, auto call recording with a specialized folder, GPRS and WAP. I don't know what that means, but I do know what GPRS means. It's Global Positioning System. The R stands for something else. Technically, it's GPS, and it's said to have 2G second gen internet, which is kind of discontinued in a few countries. It's still available in India, guys. So. And it's got an expandable storage up to 16 GB, 1,000 contacts, yada yada yada. Let's get into the box. Yep. That's the thing, guys. Let me look at it. That's the phone. I mean, look, it feels really, really, you know, standard. I mean, it holds on to the standard. I kind of like the look of it. Sleek? Not sleek. But it's got this nice red and black accent, you know, with that tiny bit of red, but a lot of black. And you know, this textured back, it's not grippy or anything, it's also made of plastic. Plastic, but at least it's got nice texture to it. So that's there, and a nice compact phone, and I think it looks kind of nice. So let's see what else is in the box. You got your power cable here. I guess this is a European pin, or is it a UK? Sorry guys, I'm not here to confuse you, but I'm guessing that this is a European pin. Please notify me in the comments which is a European and which is a UK, because there's actually a difference between the two. So yeah, keep that in mind. And we've got a battery in this transparent wrapper here. So here we've taken a look. The battery, small pack, and a 800 milliamp hour battery. So let's just scoop this in. And we've got a battery here. Anyway, we've got our basic homepage in here with a lot of stuff. So technically this is having some sort of a JavaScript UI, I guess. I really don't know what it is. So we go on, and we've got an organizer. Ooh, it has internet. I'll test that out later. Bluetooth unit converter, which is only limited to weight and length. I know if it had currency, then it had to connect to the internet in order to update, stuff like that. So world clock is also there. Right now it's in New Delhi. According to this thing, it's at New Delhi. Anyway, let's get on to the file manager to see what's in. We've got our memory card, which has got some music in it. So you know what? Why don't we test the internet speed? Of course, it is 2G internet, so it is going to be a bit slow. So let's just see how far that goes. So guys, I've just type in the Galaxy S8 Plus to the browser, Google Search tab. Let's just check out how fast this thing loads up, because it's 2G internet plus Google. Google's technically faster, so I guess it's gonna be a bit fast because Google speed and 2G's low speed, but let's see how fast that is. And I'm gonna do a time test right now on screen, and in 3, 2, 1, start. And we've got life. It's Galaxy SA Plus. We've got an entire thing here. We've got an entire specification page, and it's having the Google logo right now. But let's see how fast. Okay, this is actually 27.27 seconds. Alright, guys. Anyway, this phone is a phone. That's all I can see right now. But before that, I want to test out the speakers of this thing. You know what, the speakers in this thing, they are not bad. Should I compare to something else? Yeah, there is a difference. This thing is a lot direct. This thing has some bass to it, a bit of bass. There's a bit of clarity as well. And there's a bit of a mild echo, which is actually present in the song itself. Whereas this thing is actually direct. And of course, this thing also has wireless FM like this. So yeah, it's kind of balancing channels. And okay, you did see, I didn't connect any wires, no invisible wire or anything, nothing of that sort. So it's completely wireless. So this is what wireless FM is. And I kind of like a fact like that. But this thing has no FM built in, so it's not going to be wired as well. But that's kind of like my basic outlook of this thing. Is it going to get a review? I don't know. It will definitely, because it's something that should get it. Let's just check out the camera for a second on this thing. Ouch, that's kind of gross, I should say. It's even got a zoom ring. At 8x optical zoom, wait, that's digital, right? I knew it is digital. It's a digital zoom. So guys, that's just my whole overlook of this entire phone. I don't know the entire capabilities of this thing. I'm not expecting too much. But that's just my overview. But stay tuned for a review, which will come out pretty soon. And until then. So anyway, follow me on all social media links, link down in the description below. And also support me on Patreon to see further updates on upcoming videos and so on and so forth. Subscribe to also stay notified of the upcoming videos and hit the thumbs up button if you liked it. If you don't, you know what to do. But of course, I would always recommend a thumbs up, and please leave a comment, which would affect my next video, which will be pretty helpful, guys. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time, guys.